left party.
Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting, when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different, anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
Hey, guys. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, Apple.
Okay. Best place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. Better be fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks.
What? It's just a thought.
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon Program Visionary and Primary Identity Factor. Some sad news, folks. The fireworks show for tonight will have to be canceled. We've learned that Frank Spicer, Blackreef's old human entertainer, has been savagely murdered, most likely by our captain. Fuck, anyone who kills this man will be invited to my party. Fuck it, all access, VIP, I'll get you a chair with a massager in it. Whatever you want, I'll put a thumb in your butt. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys. A reminder, bring the required accessory and your appetite. If you forget either, you will be denied entry. I mean it.
Access!
Left out! Colt.
I can hear you.
that building over there. Smells well done.
I can't fucking sleep without seeing that face.
They all wore the same masks. Shit!
Find ourselves something to call.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
That's why I turned the last over to
Started this? I'm gonna show him a thing. One, two.
If anyone can be a security expert around here.
it. To wake up with a face full of sand.